Two men are now under arrest following a shooting outside a local bar that sent two men to the hospital. This is the second violent attack there in less than a year. Our Kitty Alvarado live tonight in Cathedral City. She has the very latest for us. Kitty.
That's right. The Cathedral City Police Department says there have been two violent incidents outside this bar within the last year. One where a man was beaten and he later died. The second, this shooting. They say more can be done to improve safety. On Sunday, just before 2 in the morning, the Cathedral City Police Department received 911 calls from the block sports bar and grill.
Officers responded and found two victims that were shot in the parking lot. Fire department responded, treated them for their injuries, and transported them to the desert hospital.
Police say the victims helped identify the suspects, 20-year-old Santos Franco and 24-year-old Felipe Arachiga, both from Palm Springs. They were arrested with the help of the violent gang task force.
The initial incident was a result of an argument that rolled over into a fight and then eventually the shooting, so the victims had an idea who the suspects were.
And they say this is not the first incident here that ends in violence.
We've had numerous calls for service there over the last couple of years since the establishment's takeover. And some of the calls are your typical bar calls that you will get with fights, arguments, that sort of thing. The unfortunate side is that we've had two very serious incidents in the last 8 months that have resulted in one person dying. And then we have this one that occurred over the weekend.
The manager of Don and Sweet Sue's Cafe next door says it's troubling.
With having two separate crimes take place in the same parking lot, it's disconcerting to us as far as what's going on in the neighborhood. And unfortunately, the bar is getting a bad rap.
Police say they do extra patrols, but the bar owner can also take safety measures.
Keep his parking lot clear, people leaving, and maybe security to provide some kind of security inside and outside to prevent these things from happening.
Now, just moments ago, we did speak with a friend of one of the victims. His name is Eric. He tells us that his friend is doing a lot better. He also tells us he feels really lucky that he wasn't here that night. Reporting live from Cathedral City, Kitty Alvarado, KMIR News.
Yeah, all right. Thank you so much, Kitty, for that.